Hi, hello everyone, welcome to a gameplay and a playthrough video sort of Dark Souls Remastered. I made a lot of videos for Dark Souls 2, mainly about boss fights and some areas which I found difficult to navigate. And it is a lengthy game. There was a lot of farming, a lot of dying, and there's a lot of learning to this game. I don't mind that, but there's one thing which I want to specify. I'll be playing Dark Souls Remastered and Dark Souls 3 as well, completing this trilogy. But after some time, I feel it gets repetitive, since in order to get to the fog gate of the boss fight, it takes some time and killing a lot of fodder. But since you have to do that again and again, it gets repetitive very quickly. And I don't like repetitive stuff, I'll be honest. And I've decided to play as a pyromancer this time because I played as a knight before and only used melee, and I didn't learn how to use magic. I wanted to use some magic this time. That's it. And I'm already familiar with this game as I played Dark Souls 2, and they are pretty similar. So I will be able to complete this. I won't be giving up, and I'm confident in my ability this time more compared to when I started Dark Souls 2, where I was getting discouraged a lot. Enough talking, let's start the game. Thank you all for watching.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Asylum and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. The witches weaved great firestorms. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Alright, it's time to start. Pardon my voice, guys. I have had trouble speaking when I've always had coffee. Only 20 souls? That's bad. This game does feel a little bit slower than Dark Souls 2, and I don't mean that in a good way. It's like input lag. You can't fight him right now, it's impossible to win. Already figured that out. I don't have a sword, which is what I require to beat him. Thank you. Okay, time for the boss fight, I guess. It's not a boss, but... Yeah, I'll need to figure out later, after resting at a bonfire, what's below that thing, that elevator. That's what I call it.
Yes. Yeah, these guys are not going to go away. Think I may need to fight them eventually, so might as well die. I was locked on to him. Pretty stupid. Let's move on. I'll return to this area later. The actions are very slow in this game.